took the ferry from Paros to Milos. It was only 12 euro per person. We used the ferry hopper apps for the booking. I recommend you use an ETV to visit the island. You can go anywhere with it, and it's easier to park in town.
Another day, another beach. Very nice beach, I like it. Okay, let's go in the water. This is by far the nicest beach on the island so far. It's a little bit far with the ATV, but it's a good reward.
If you like this video, please subscribe and give it a thumbs up. this beach is only accessible by boat. Nice view, good price, good food.
Nice Greek salad, whiskey, bread.
Bon appétit.
Rice, goat, with rice.
Lemon
goat, local. With fresh fries.
You need to use a cable and a ladder to get down to this beach. The theater was first discovered in 1735 and could accommodate up to 5,000 individuals.
This is where we are, and from here, every night, we have this nice sunset.
If you like this video, please subscribe and give it a thumbs up.